In celebrating its 10th anniversary, the O&L TAP program welcomed 11 participants to its 2017 intake. The program is aimed at promoting talent attraction and talent development, and through this it has nurtured the participants into future business leaders. The program has been very successful during the past years with a 60% retention rate. Candidates have already proven themselves to be successful in their development and careers. And most, if not all, the TAP participants took bold stands to move the O&L group closer to its 2019 vision. Adri Erbia, one of the first participants who is in business for 9 years now, has always had an interest in human capital after graduating from Stellenbosch University in South Africa and currently works at Pick n Pay Namibia as human resources manager.
I think that's what every person wants to make a difference in life, especially for our country, Namibia. There's so many opportunities, and that really inspires me to make a difference.
Some of the 2017 participants consider themselves very lucky and blessed to be part of the O&L TAP program.
It inspired me to come and work there to really get to know what is behind the product that has my city's name printed on the front.
I think it's a good opportunity or a platform because it gives you a chance to grow as a person.
O&L Group Human Capital Director Berthold Mukwahima emphasized on how the TAP program continues to speak the purpose of the O&L Group.
Sometimes you need an experienced person to teach you or to guide you with coping skills. How do you cope in an office environment? How do you cope in a world of work and so on? And that's why we have got this mentorship program that each one of you will have a mentor that you can go to.
For Business Today, Franklin Muningirwa, Windhoek.